The HI96800 is a digital refractometer for the measurement of refractive index and percent Brix in aqueous solutions. The refractive index of a sample can be displayed in both temperature compensated, ND20, or non-temperature compensated, ND, formats. The temperature compensated readings are based on temperature algorithms in accordance with the ICU-MSA methods book for a percent by weight sucrose solution at 20 degrees Celsius. Each new refractometer is supplied with an instruction manual, testing certificate, and 9-volt battery so the user can start taking measurements right out of the box. The HI96800 meter is housed in a rugged, water-resistant case that holds an IP65 enclosure rating. The sample well is made with a stainless steel ring and flint glass prism through which a yellow LED is transmitted into the sample and refracted to a linear image sensor. The response time for taking a measurement is about 1.5 seconds. The HI96800 has a very simple layout with four dedicated keys. One is for turning the meter on and off, one is for calibration, one is for taking a sample measurement, and one is for selecting the appropriate range to be displayed. When the meter is first turned on, the screen displays the remaining battery life as a percentage. The display will then show four dashes, indicating that it is ready for calibration. Calibration of the meter is straightforward and only takes a few seconds. Using a pipette, a small amount of distilled or deionized water is placed on the sample well. The zero key is pressed, and then zero is displayed to indicate the meter is ready to perform a measurement. The HI96800 needs only 2 metric drops, approximately 100 microliters of sample, to perform a measurement. To take a measurement, use the pipette to place the sample on the well and press read. The reading will be displayed on the large dual-level LCD within a few seconds along with the temperature. The range key can be used to switch between temperature compensated, non-temperature compensated, and percent Brix readings. The appropriate tag for the range selected will be displayed. For temperature compensated readings, the refractometer will display results between 1.3330 to 1.5040 with an accuracy of plus or minus 0.0005. Hanna's HI96800 digital refractometer offers customers the ability to measure refractive index for a variety of samples found in the food industry, pharmaceuticals, chemical manufacturing, and many more. This meter offers high accuracy and durability, making it a great choice for field or laboratory use. For more information about this or any of our other products, please visit our website.